you know, I read about the diet in the afternoon. I had dinner with my wife's family. We went to a local diner or whatnot, and you know, I was just sitting there, and you know, I was thinking about the diet as you know we were all ordering, and I said, "Hey, I'll just take a burger and a salad, no dressing, and no bun either. You know, just like a burger." And everyone at the table kind of looked at me because there really wasn't a carb I didn't like previous to this moment.
Something has happened.
Yeah, they're like, "What happened?" And after you know, the waiter walked away, you know, everyone's like, "Hey, what's up with your order?" And I'm like, "Ah, yeah, I was reading about this diet, and you know, it's kind of, you know, seems like it could be interesting." I stayed on this diet, and then, you know, I went through the follow-on chemo. So the Stupp protocol for a brain tumor is essentially have a resection. In my case, it was an awake craniotomy. And then throughout that process, they basically want to look at the tumor and the effects on it. And I think it's every 2 months. So I go to the to Johns Hopkins, and they're looking at my brain scan. And I noticed just from a very patient-oriented perspective, not medical at all, that they're looking at it for an awful long time.